My biggest fear was either not having enough stuff or having too much.
The overall experience was a little daunting at first, just not knowing what to expect and, you know, not knowing where it's going to go and what's going to happen, if I'm going to survive, if I'm going to make it.
Maybe my biggest fear was just meeting new people.
Just being on my own for the first time, not being with my family, and because those people know you better than anyone. So being in a group of people where you don't know anyone and no one knows anything about you is probably the scariest thing for me.
I was really afraid about the bathroom situation. I take long showers. I like to, spend a lot of time getting this all put together. So I was a little afraid about, you know, how rushed I was gonna be. There are gonna be like 20 other women on this one half of the floor. And so it was a little scary having to share all that space.
I grew up with two brothers, and all three of us shared a bathroom, and that got kind of messy and gross. So the thought of a bunch of guys sharing one bathroom, I was kind of hesitant, and you rarely actually end up in there at the same time as someone else either. It just kind of works out that way. Trash is taken out daily, bathrooms are cleaned regularly. They're cleaner than my bathroom at home.
Resources that were in the residence halls, my RA, my coordinator, friends that I made, you know, the support system I kind of built up, and then getting involved on campus, you know, going, you know, getting in other organizations, meeting other people, hearing other people's stories, you know, just getting a little bit more acclimated to campus that way, I think really, you know, help resolve that and help, you know, make freshman year a whole lot easier.